Chrissy and whoever's there, why, Merry Christmas.
Okay.
Maybe someday we'll get to see you. I doubt it, but you know, that's the way it goes.
Well, we'd sure love to see y'all again.
Well, I know it. That's a two-way street, but I know it.
Well.
The deer is eating his breakfast bird seed out of the bird feeder.
Crystal, sit down.
He used to drive 300 miles to go hunt them, and now they're in your yard.
Now they're in your yard. y'all have a nice Christmas.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, that is too funny. That's pretty sweet. Do you see that deer out there eating its breakfast? Yeah, it's having breakfast.
See, yes, Barb down there puts out a lot of food for the birds and stuff. They're used to eating that bird seed. So,
you got an apple? I bet that deer would like an apple.
Yeah, you probably could walk right out there.
We feed ours apples. Oh, I hate to be in a picture. Jeez.
Did you take a picture of the deer?
I'm taking a picture of Annabelle right now.
I'll take a picture of the deer before he goes away.
Well, let's see. Got any presents down here?
There's a Santa Claus hat. Who's going to play Santa Claus?
Got seed on his nose.
That's Christmas. With her, she wants to go out and play.
Yeah. No, Annabelle.
Annie. No.
No. Annabelle.
She wants to go play with the deer. She's the kid. That's somebody to play with. Woo. Thank you.
I have a gun.
Someplace.
Well, I guess it got away.
Where?
Yeah, right over there.
Yeah.
Ron, you're going to put on the Santa Claus hat? Okay. New Santa Claus. Well, this is not for you, Annie. No, this is for me. Yeah. This is for me. This is a lot easier. Fingernails, which I know have.
You go outside.
I'm opening it.
This is your hat. Too small for me.
Well, that looks all right. That's all right. That looks all right.
That looks all right. It won't spray on it, I think.
You're supposed to be a good kid.
That's really comfortable back here.
Yeah, I'm walking around. They don't really care.
Oh, I got a recipe box. Oh, yeah. We looked up here and we looked in Red Lodge.
Boing, boing.
Oh, thank you, Santa Claus.
Well, we have a really good kitchen store in Evergreen that has just about everything. So we lucked out on that. Because they're kind of hard to find.
I know. We found one, but it was just too big. They didn't want it.
I hope this one's not too big.
You need help?
Because I didn't want to rewrite all my cards. Help me there.
This has to come out first. It's
I was trying to get it out with the scissors.
It's amazing to me they can get them all put together so neat without...
Factory just jammed them together.
All mechanical.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Well, I don't know. There's so many presents out here, I don't know who they're from.
Well, that fits tight.
This is to Betty.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it too big?
Well, it's bigger than my cars, but they'll just fit in there as long as too
Does
little.
It have dividers?
What?
Does it have the alphabet?
No.
Oh, darn. Well, I'm going to go back and see if they have those.
The
mine came with dividers. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and that would make it easier.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Johnny Cole.
Well, you're welcome. Enjoy it. Lots of recipes.
Well, I'll say my own.
And you got plenty of time to rewrite them if you want.
Oh, I guess so.
I need to get my glasses.
Well, I guess I'll try to put it back in the box because all my recipes are home. And, I don't know, I'll probably just leave it up here. Come think about it. Bring my recipes up here. That'd give me something to do, wouldn't it?
Yeah. We'll get to see if they don't have those alphabetical colors.
That's the C, Betty, and this is the C.
Okay.
Good. Once you get Ron a present, and then he can sit down and... Well, I'm a present.
I got a present. This is from Ron.
I believe the deer doesn't mind us being here at all. That's Steve and Betty.
Well, that's enough for them. It almost looks like a little boy.
Well, it came directly to it. It didn't
hesitate.
That was
hungry,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you find you a present? You didn't find yourself a present.
Here's some for Ron.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Oh boy, this is what I need. This is what I need, Annabelle. Yeah. Thank you, Christmas Claus. Ooh, that's a big bottle of something. Big
I can't believe that deer is by itself.
Oh, good. Just about out.
Now, what is that?
This is
hand cream. Body cream or something.
It says body lotion, but I use it for hand lotion. I don't put it on my body.
That deer looks like it's crippled.
This is to Mom from Ron.
Yeah, it's got a bad leg, hasn't it?
Oh, I thought it was to Betty. Well, maybe that was the Betty.
Did I open yours?
Oh, this is to Betty.
Okay. Got it?
Something got him spooked. I don't know.
Yeah.
Look up.
Yeah, it looks like in one of his
he looked around and
somebody shot it. You reckon?
Oh. A dog or something.
Is it my turn? Or
your turn.
Ron's turn.
My turn.
Yeah, he's done. Circle, huh?
I'm gonna put it back in the box. I'll get start using it. I got a little bit, but not much.
This is too wrong. I guess it's from Santa Claus.
From Santa Claus. Yeah.
Oh, here's another one. This is mine.
Oh,
this is from you.
There's some cowboy boots.
That's the Wyoming
cowboy boot.
That's what we thought anyway.
Yeah, it looked like the bunk of Broncos. That's cute.
You had a candle?
Thank you.
Is it a candle? Or
you can put a candle
scarf?
In it.
Scarves over her head.
Quack, 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 quack. What do you think about that, Crystal?
Okay, Laverne.
My turn.
Your turn.
To Grable, Wyoming, watching the snow drift across the road.
Trees out here, they have a rainbow.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I know, it's on the
opposite.
You want to come along? Turn one, turn around and say, well, aren't you coming along? They've been across the road all right out here.
Oh, there's some more over here. They're eating hay or something.
These have been over there too.
Yeah. Thank you.
Canyon is really dark in the winter because the sun's so far south, isn't it?
Dark early down in here.
Yeah. Look at that pretty area there with all the snow. Horizontal lines in the rock.
Thank you.
Yeah. That's a shell road down there that goes up the canyon.
Is it? Looks like it is.
Yeah.
There goes something.
That's an eagle.
They're getting a little close. I hear where they're feeding on, whatever.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
the house, is
yeah.
It? Doesn't look like much at the back, does it? Lodge, I should say.